Hi! Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's tutorial, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano lagyan ng link ang Facebook story. But first, can you subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And if you want to learn more, just keep on watching and let's start! So ang first step natin, kakopy muna tayo ng link. For example, dito sa aking YouTube account. So yan, ikakopy ko itong link. So yan. Copy lang kayo ng link na gusto nyong i-post sa inyong Facebook story. So ang first step natin, mag-open tayo ng Instagram. So dito tayo mag-a-add ng story. So yan. Click nyo lang yung story. So yan, kapag nakapili na kayo ng gusto nyong i-story, click nyo lang itong nandito sa emoji sign na nandito sa taas. Then ganito yung lalabas. Hanapin nyo lang yung link. Tapos i-paste nyo dito yung kinapi nating link kanina. So, parang ganyan. Then, after nyan, click nyo lang yung done. So, yan. I-position nyo lang kung saan nyo gustong ilagay yung link. Then, after nyan, click nyo lang itong nandito sa may baba na parang arrow sign na kulay white. Then, i-make sure nyo lang na nakashare sa inyong Facebook story ang story nyo sa Instagram. Then, kapag okay na, click nyo lang yung share. Then, click done. So, yan. So, yan. I-check natin sa ating Facebook account kung nakashare sa Facebook story yung link. So, yan. Click natin yung subscribe. So, yan. Visit link. So, yun lang. Ganun lang kasimple kung paano lagyan ng link ang Facebook story. If you have a question, get a comment down below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And thank you for watching!